guys, sorry about it. My phone just cut me off with the storage thing, I guess, on my phone. I don't know, I have to go on my phone again later on and delete some apps, but like I said, then before my phone or whatever cut me off, I had then a couple when Christmases, I went to my aunt's house, and we then was, she had a lot of stuff there, and we had mostly our Christmases would be at my aunt's house because she wanted to celebrate Christmas with us, so we did. But then, sadly, my dad didn't want to come, so he stayed home. My brother worked, so he didn't go. So it was just, and at the time, my aunt was divorced, so she wasn't with my uncle anymore. I don't know what happened. It's sad. I thought he was a really nice guy, but sadly, they weren't together anymore. And then, when it was my Christmas with them, it was just my aunt. Yeah, it was just my aunt, my mom, my sister, and I at my aunt's house for Christmas. There was no one else. And it was just really sad to see how Christmases went so to huge and then to small. And then usually Christmases are always big and stuff like that. But then I feel like Christmas isn't really the same anymore. Like, Christmases used to be fun and awesome. But this year, now, my Christmases is very different. Since I moved out of my parents' house, it's just going to be my fiancé and I and my two cats. And that's it. And I'm kind of sad about it, but it's just how it is. And I just wish sometimes Christmases could always be the same, but they're not. And sadly, Christmases are different. Like, it's this year, like I said, guys, my Christmases were so much different since when I was a kid and all the way till now. My Christmases aren't really the same. It's just my fiance and my two cats. And that's it. And it's sad in a way, but that's just how Christmases are starting to be now for me, which kind of sucks. I wish I could see my grandparents. I wish I could see my friend Karen. I could see my godparents, but they all passed away. And I really miss my cats that passed away too. I think about all my loved ones that used to be on